marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
That should be everything.